I think I'm supposed to go that way.
Trials are fun.
No, they
Don't
weren't.
You ever have fun?
You fucking
so
liar.
Different from your daughter. She seemed.
Hey, I'm looking.
Is it your dick? Oh my god, it is, isn't it?
Whenever you're ready.
Oh god. Why was the door even open?
I got a big fucking boner right now!
That's Freddy, innit?
I'm a wet mop tonsils all night long.
I've got nothing, I've got a high card.
No, thanks. Too much
Have it.
For me.
Okay, let's do this.
Well, this guy's raising all over the place. I'm gonna go with my king.
Lady.
I mean, I've got to say, credit line of whole staff from Resident Evil 2 is the better air guitar jam, but that is pretty sweet. I was hoping you were going to do this. a bit of air guitar. Someone clip that shit. So...
Oh, fatty, come here. I'm too busy laughing to be able to... You fat cunt. Come back here, you fat cunt. No. It just skates off.
That's great. Oh, fuck,
shit.
Motherfucker. Oh, I forgot that.
Well, there's no need for that.
Oh, oh. Oh, no. Wait, what? Did he fall off? Did he fall off?
Here we go, that's what I'm talking about. Get out of the way! What the fuck is... Bullshit going on here, man. Fucking cunt. And that's exactly what I'm talking about. That's the least pleasant, yeah. Oh, God. Why would you vape after that? Why?
Right then. Dragon RJ. Dragon RJ Inquisition. Oh, thanks for those who stuck with me. Especially you, Kat. This is what I've got coming up this week. So, as you can see, we're a couple of hours behind with Dragon Age Inquisition. Final Fantasy IV tomorrow, more Dragon Age on Thursday. Monkey Island, Drunky Island, that'll be on Friday night. Saturday, Final Fantasy IV and Sunday, Inquisition. And we got all this to come. So I'm going to start Spider-Man next week in the run-up to Spider-Man 2. As soon as we finish Dragon Age, I'll be able to dedicate some time to Breath in the Wild. So they're the next games on the list. But there's one in the middle, done already. We'll probably get Resident Evil Code Veronica X in next week as well, depending how we get on with Final Fantasy IV. Okay, let's go. Okay, and at the minute, I've no idea what we're doing. We're going to a second blockade somewhere.
The monsters are running, your worship.
The monsters are running. Fill my boots with all that, whatever that is. Looty looty. Why have I got a waypoint on my map? What have I done that for? There we go.
There, ahead. An entire camp of Red Templars.
Watch yourself! Archers on the wall!
Oh, whoops. He just got my ass out. Probably like the Doom Eternal DLC. New enemies, a new weapon, new bosses, new uses for weapon mods that were kind of useless before looking at new auto shotgun mod. I will definitely have a look. I appreciate the music, sir. The music's supposed to sound epic. But it's the same as... it seems very similar to fucking... Orc Slayer. In fact, I think Orc Slayer may have ripped it off. Now let's keep that.
Good hunting, Inquisitor. We are keeping them at bay. Hold
on, bro.
That'll do. Temple of Maethol, eh? Heal? Come on. Oh, I'm being raised. Fucking hell, they wiped me out completely. Dickhead. Okay, cool. We're learning.
An LA night moment. Yeah! Let me talk to you! Yeah!
Okay, sweet.
There. That must be the Temple of Mithal.
Prepare yourself, my dear. It's likely Corypheus will make an appearance.
Ooh.
But count on it. Be ready.
Fighting ahead.
Oh, well, this looks nice. Nothing possibly bad could ever happen here.
Namilana Sabanale.
They still think to fight us, Master.
Oh, there he is.
These are but remnants. They will not keep us from the Well of Sorrows.
Well of Sorrows?
Be honored. Witness death at the hands of a new god.
Hmm? Oh, we popped. Oh shit.
At last, Mithal's sanctum. Let us proceed before Corypheus interferes.
If he's here for a mirror, why'd Corypheus say he wants a Well of Sorrows?
I am uncertain of what he referred to.
Could they be the same? Could alluvian translate into Well of Sorrows?
No. It seems an alluvian is not the prize Corypheus seeks. Yes, I was wrong. Does that please you? Whatever the Well of Sorrows might be, Corypheus seeks it, and thus you must keep it from his grasp.
Seems fair.
Let's find this well before Corypheus's people do. I want to know how Corypheus returned to life. We saw him die.
And his life force passes on to any blighted creature.
That's annoying. That's very annoying. Dialogue probably wasn't important anyway.
It appears the temple's magics are still strong.
Is this elven? Does it say anything about this Well of Sorrows?
I only recognize a few phrases. Ah, a Belisarm, meaning place of sorrow. That must be the well. There is something about knowledge, respectful or pure. Shivenen.
Shivenen?
Shivenen Hawking? It is all I can translate. That it mentions the well is a good omen.
At least we know the Well of Sorrows was important.
Supplicants to Mithal would have first paid obeisance here. Following their path may aid entry.
Oh, no. This is bad. Rituals.
Corypheus is basically immortal as long as he has either a Grey Warden or a Darkspawn near him when he dies.
Unless you wish to turn back. Do not step any place you have stepped before. There can be no vacillation. This is where petitioners walked the path of their gods.
Oh.
I insist.
Oh, we lit it up. Sweet.
Yes. Wait.
Are you certain Corypheus is using the power of the Blight to make himself immortal?
Perhaps you forget. I was in Ferelden during the Fifth Blight. I have seen a true archdemon rage. How Corypheus gained the power to send his soul into blighted bodies, that is the real question.
Will answering that question let us destroy Corypheus for good?
Perhaps. I would suggest first dealing with the well. If Corypheus obtains it, any chance of success could be lost.
Let's continue.
As you wish. I see the Red Templars have already encountered the temple's guardians.
Looks like an ambush. Impressive work.
Anything good on them?
Rummage their corpses, by all means.
God, that was loud. I am getting the new RoboCop, indeed. It's out on the 2nd of November, I want to say. Where'd he go?
Help!
Take that, Templar nonce. Yeah, so the new Robocop's out in a second. The gameplay looks pretty good. Although it reminds me of early 2000s.
Hold a moment.
Okay.
While they rush ahead, this leads to our true destination. We should walk the petitioner's path as before.
You forget that army fighting for us out there? Longer we play around, the more Inquisition soldiers die. There's a hole. Jump in.
Performing these rituals may mean the difference between reaching the well before Corypheus's minions and not at all.
We don't know what's behind those doors. They might have a reason for going another way.
Had they the option, they would have proceeded. That must lead to their goal.
Their goal?
Sound logic.
Or yours?
There is a danger to the natural order. Legends walked Thedas once, things of might and wonder. Their passing has left us all the lesser. Corypheus would squander the ancient power of the well. I would have it restored.
I wasn't expecting your answer to be so romantic.
Trust me, your surprise is matched only by my own. Mankind blunders through the world, crushing what it does not understand. Elves, dragons, magic. The list is endless. We must stem the tide or be left with nothing more than the mundane. This I know to be true.
All right.
I read more in the first chamber than I revealed. It's said a great boon is given to those who use the Well of Sorrows, but at a terrible price.
What exactly did that altar say about the Well of Sorrows?
Like most elven writing, it was insufferably vague. The term I deciphered was Halam Shivanas, the sweet sacrifice of duty. It implies the loss of something personal for duty's sake, yet for those who served at this temple, a worthwhile trade.
Did you not trust me enough to tell me about this price when you read it?
I hoped to find more information. If I intended to cheat you, I would have feigned ignorance entirely. My priority is your cause, but if the opportunity arises to save this well, I am willing to pay the cost.
And gain what?
That is what we must discover. The rituals may point the way. Yes?
Let's continue.
As you wish.
Complete the rituals. So what's this going to be? More tile puzzles?
Will you abandon these rituals, Inquisitor? Think carefully. There is no return once we leap after the Templars.
Okay, I'm game. What's gonna make me do this time? Oh, shit. Well, it's not gonna make me shit, I assume. Yeah, so Robocop does look pretty good. Oh. Biffed it. Okay, well, this seems straightforward. Continues. Okay. Okay. God damn it. What? Where's the... Oh. Okay.
Time to proceed to the next ritual, I should think.
Okay. So it's just tile puzzles and you're not allowed to step the same place twice. Cool. Right. I'm guessing you can just go after them, but seems pretty important that we'd solve puzzles, and puzzles are seldom without reward, are they? Are they? I don't know. Okay, what we got this time? Biffed it.
are close. There is but one more path to follow.
Okay, how do I get up there then? So stairs at the end? No. Okay. Alright, here we go.
Continue.
As you wish. Yes?
Fuck off.
As you wish.
Okay, this looks like the hardest one. Let's see. No, you can't cheese it by jumping off the side either. Okay, there's got to be a way around this. Okay. Thank you. What the fuck? Okay. All right. I think I've got it. Get out of the way! You fucking idiots! So this is going to be the last area that we go through, because the gates are open. So I assume that if it's a loop, I'm going to need to do this and then go from here. To come back on here to open that. Right, okay. Got it. Okay, let's go. Okay, I've got it. Let's do this. Recognize that one. Huh.
everything is lit.
So can we go? Now?
Come. Let us see if the doors have opened. Yes?
Let's continue.
As you wish. Was this chamber used for?
We're being watched.
Oh shit.
Venavis. You are unlike the other invaders. You stumble down our paths alongside Elven. Or at least those having our features. You bear the mark of magic, which is familiar. How has this come to pass? What is your connection to those who first disturbed our slumber?
They are my enemies, as well as yours.
I am called Abelas. We are sentinels, tasked with standing against those who trespass on sacred ground. We wake only to fight, to preserve this place. Our numbers diminish with each invasion. I know what you seek. Like all who have come before you, you wish to drink from the Vira Belasan.
The place of the Way of Sorrows. He speaks of the well.
It is not for you. It is not for any of you.
What is this Vira Belasan exactly?
It is a path, one walked only by those who toiled in Mithal's favor.
He speaks of priests, perhaps.
More than that, you need not know.
We did not come here to fight you, nor to steal from your temple.
I believe you. Trespassers you are, but you have followed rites of petition. You have shown respect to Mithal. If these others are enemies of yours, we will aid you in destroying them. When this is done, you shall be permitted to depart. And never return.
So they can stab us in the back afterwards? Stuff that.
Consider carefully. You must stop Corypheus, yes? But you may also need the well for your own.
I accept your offer.
You will be guided to those you seek. As for the Vira Belasan, it shall not be despoiled, even if I must destroy it myself.
No!
Polygon! This would be our guide.
Mytholanast.
That's helpful. Since Morrigan chased off on her own.
Dear Morrigan left to use the well herself, undoubtedly.
Why are you walking like you shit yourself?
This looks untouched.
You have any idea how much this place is worth?
Don't let Solas hear you say that.
Admit it. You were wondering.
Just a quick look around.
Oh.
Sumil.
Where are you going? Stop walking around like your pooja pants. This is an art attack. This is an art attack. This is. Where's this sentinel? Okay, bye. Where's my guide? They're just gonna wait in here now. Is that it? Okay, cool.
The Well of Sorrows.
Finally.
That's something.
Shit. Hopefully there's another supply cache. Oh lord.
You tough bastard. A day's march, hours of fighting, and still fierce as dragons. Chantry never knew what it was throwing away.
Samson! Sir, watch out!
Inquisitor, you and those elf things don't know when to stop. We come to the back end of nowhere.
And here you are.
Leading the Inquisition takes me to all sorts of interesting places.
You came too far this time. Corypheus chose me twice. First as his general, now as the vessel for the Well of Sorrows. You know what's inside the well? Wisdom. The kind of wisdom that can scour a world. I give it to Corypheus, that he can walk into the Fade without your precious anchor.
What's your part in it? What's a vessel?
What else empties a well? I'll carry its power to Corypheus. One more task entrusted to me. Being force-fed Chantry Lyrium was good for something. This armor makes me a living fortress, mind and body. I won't forget a word of the well's knowledge. Corypheus will be unstoppable.
Once Corypheus is that powerful, you and your soldiers will just slow him down.
Is that the best you could do? You're no match for Corypheus. Even if you drink from the well, you'll never master its wisdom as he could. This is the strength that Chantry tried to bind. But it's a new world now. With a new god, I will bring Corypheus the well's power and your head. All at once.
Oh, really?
To arms!
Okay, let's go. Got locked up.
I'll show you, bastards. Watch your flanks.
Come on. Stop spinning, you nonce. Where's Vivian? Oh, I'm out of potions. I'm in the shit here.
Get around them.
Oof. Yeah, no shit. Ah, no. Oh. Well, he's certainly a character. Shit. Dodge. This appears to be working as long as they hold it. Vivian, come on. Excuse me? Wait, why's it got bigger?
Still alive. He's tough. We can take him back to Skyhold for judgment.
heard his parting words, Inquisitor. The elf seeks to destroy the Well of Sorrows.
So the Sanctum is despoiled at last.
You would have destroyed the well yourself, given the chance.
To keep it from your grasping fingers. Better it be lost than bestowed upon the undeserving.
Fool. You'd let your people's legacy rot in the shadows.
Samson thought the well's knowledge was valuable. It could help stop Corypheus.
I care nothing for your petty conflicts, Shemlin.
You'll care when Corypheus arrives for the well.
The well clearly offers power, Inquisitor. If that power can be turned against Corypheus, can you afford not to use it?
Do you even know what you ask? As each servant of Mithal reached the end of their years, they would pass their knowledge on through this. All that we were, all that we knew, it would be lost forever.
Look around you. Everything your people were, it's already gone.
It is.
Why remain? Why perform a duty without purpose?
You have shown respect to Mithal, and there is a righteousness in you I cannot deny. Is that your desire? To partake of the Via of Belisan as best you can? To fight your enemy?
Not without your permission.
One does not obtain permission. One obtains the right. The Fear of Belisan may be too much for a mortal to comprehend. Brave it if you must. But know you this. You shall be bound forever to the will of Mithal.
Bound to a goddess who no longer exists, if she ever did?
Bound as we are bound. The choice is yours.
Are you leaving the temple?
Our duty ends. Why remain? It may be that only Uthenra awaits us. The blissful sleep of eternity, never to awaken, if fate is kind.
You could come with us. Fight Corypheus. He killed your people.
We killed ourselves long ago.
All right.
You'll note the intact Illuvian. I was correct on that count, at least.
Is it still a threat? Can Corypheus use it to travel the Fade?
You recall when I took you through my Illuvian, I said each required a key? The well is the key. Take its power, and Mithal's last Illuvian will be no more use to Corypheus than glass. I did not expect the well to feel so hungry.
Let's not be reckless. I don't want anyone hurt.
I am willing to pay the price the well demands. I am also the best suited to use its knowledge in your service.
Do not trust her, Inquisitor. She's a parasite, only here because she sensed a meal more hearty than you.
Said by one whose only motive for joining the Inquisition was altruism.
Is it altruism or sense not to plunge headfirst into a power you don't remotely understand?
Why should I be refused when the reasons to allow it are sound? Of those present, I alone have the training to make use of this. Let me drink, Inquisitor.
Are you sure you want this, Morrigan? We don't know what will happen.
We do not, and yet it must be done. I am ready.
It's yours.
Okay.
Morrigan? Are you all right?
Elasin Salah. Visan. Visan Allah. I am intact. There is much to sift through. But now we can.
Oh, he looks pissed.
The Illuvian!
Through the mirror.
Oh dear, oh dear. Well, well, well.
It is done.
I'm pleased to report we won the battle, Inquisitor. When you went through that mirror, Corypheus and his archdemon fled the field. I'm not sure why.
What he wanted was no longer within the temple.
Perhaps. He spent so long trying to get into the temple, he probably couldn't have helped his forces by that point.
Then Corypheus is finished. If he is wise, he will hide and rebuild his strength before he attacks again.
He will not hide.
Meaning he will attack us directly. It's Skyhold.
Not necessarily. But neither will he remain idle.
And how could you have such insight into his plans?
The Well of Sorrows held many voices. And they speak to me now from across the ages. They hold wisdom. Secrets I never dreamed possible. But even they fear what Corypheus has become.
Should we fear him more than his army?
Possibly. Luckily for you, he has a weakness. The dragon he calls is not truly an archdemon. It is a dragon in which Corypheus has infested part of his being.
He doubtless did so out of pride to emulate the gods of old. That pride can be exploited. Kill the dragon, and his ability to leap into other bodies is disrupted. He can be slain.
You're sure? If there are no bodies for him to jump to...
You assume there is a limit to the range of his power. There is not.
Then what do you propose? Killing the dragon is no simple task, if it could even be found.
There is a way to defeat the dragon, to match Corypheus in his power. The well whispers it to me now. Your help will be required, Inquisitor. Speak to me when you are ready, and we shall begin.
I'll see to Skyhold's defenses in the meantime.
Okay. Right, I'm gonna go for a quick cigarette, and then I suppose before we go off on this mission, we need to I'll speak to all my characters and then see what they say.
We'll be spread thin until the rest of our forces return from the Arbor Wilds.
Of course. Inquisitor.
Dum-dum-dum-dum.
Let us begin.
Inquisitor.
Okay, I'm going to go for a quick cigarette and then we'll probably play for about an hour more. But yeah, enjoyed that. Okay. Right, I shall BRB. Because I am. Strong enough.
Something a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Oh,
No. Fucking hell.
Text to speech is wonderful. I can send you messages like this while you're really busy and trying to concentrate on a game. I don't think you thought this through, M8. These messages could drag out for ages. And also, let's not forget the fact that Daniel fucks dogs. Soldiers, can you lower the pee please, Nuke? The tables in my local Tesco aren't good enough to handle this stream. Norks, 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 boah, boah.
Oh, it's the gift that keeps giving.
You follow.
Nah.
Fight.
Nah.
Will we triumph?
Nah.
Your leader, your herald, your inquisitor.
Nah. Nah. Nah.
Nope. Yeah. King 7. It's just all in fest. All in. Go all in. Come on, let's hear. There's my king. You fucking wanker.
I guess what?
Keep your hands off my mop. Yar.
I suggest feather touch. You have entered power drive. Now push 7, 8, 7 to swing.
Okay, 7, 8, 7. Okay, right, I'm gonna see how my characters are doing.
Moment that would be spoken of for ages. The day the Herald of Andraste challenged the Darkspawn that thought itself a god. Defeat him, and you'll be more than a holy man to the people.
Oh, it didn't.
You'll enter legend.
I couldn't have come this far without the Inquisition at my back.
And there is the modesty people respect. People joined the Inquisition after hearing you were blessed, but they've stayed because of how you lead. I wanted to tell you that I shared their sentiments, Inquisitor, and... Well, I suppose I just did.
You've always been there for us, Josephine. And for me.
It means much to hear you say that. Farewell, my lord. When you face Corypheus, may you walk in the light. It's good to see you.
What do the people make of us?
There's scarcely a noble house that hasn't openly pledged its support to us.
Any visiting dignitaries I should watch out for?
The Navarran minister was greatly impressed during his visit. Considering I've never seen him smile before, we should consider it a coup.
What brightened the minister's spirits?
I believe he finds something romantic about our attempt to slay Corypheus' dragon.
He's more impressed by a dragon than the ancient darkspawn controlling it.
It holds a certain cachet for Nivarans. Their legends are full of heroic dragon slayers. Cassandra's family features heavily in them.
I'm gonna get some more materials and make some fucking great weapons.
So, I'm still trying to wrap my mind around this. We went to an elven rune, so a witch could consume a pool of magical goo and then walk through a mirror, and wound up back here. Have I mentioned that the shit that happens to you is crazy? I don't want to think about this anymore. You want to discuss something normal?
Tell me the truth, Varric. Do you actually think I was sent by Andraste?
Shit. This is going to be awkward. I guess I do. Either you're guided by the hand of some higher power, or you have the worst luck.
Be realistic. It could be both.
You've got a point. Look at all the shit that's happened to you. You were saved from the explosion that leveled a mountaintop, then fell out of the Fade. You traveled through time, faced down one of the ancient magisters who started the Blights, had a mountain fall on you, and lived. Single-handedly saved the Orlesian Empire. Stopped an army of demons. Whatever in the Maker's name happened in the Temple of Elfy shit, one of those things would be impossible. All of them together? That's a miracle.
So on the basis of my extraordinarily bad luck, you think I'm Andraste's herald?
If you know the story of Andraste, you know that bad luck is sort of her thing.
Okay. Right. Let's do some of the Inner Circle quests. Remember that we couldn't get this one because there was a door.
Worth a look around, right? I think Blackhall would have liked to have been here for this.
The whole area of this map that I've not been through yet. I guess there is. Oops. I must have gone through there. I have gone through there before.
Inquisitor.
That's me. She just popped out, didn't she? Townspeople I can speak with? It says speak to the townspeople about what can be done, but they won't speak to me.
Generous of you.
I do what I can. I am partly to blame for all this. The Red Templars are here because, fool that I am, I sold them my family's quarry. They've taken every worker. We haven't seen them in weeks. And it's not enough. They keep coming, taking more people. And there's nothing I can do to stop them.
How could you have sold land to the Red Templars?
I didn't know. I swear by Andraste's Spire, they looked like knights, chevaliers. Such pretty speeches. They said they would reopen the quarry, bring employment and trade back to Sarnia. We'd been struggling since the war began. How could I refuse? It was good for a time. People went to work, they were paid. Then they stopped coming home. After that, the Red Templars stopped pretending.
What do you mean the Red Templars take workers?
People just disappear. First those who worked the quarry, then they took people from their homes. I don't know why. I just prayed they'd leave me and my family alone.
Okay. Alright. Now, I got my ass handed to me last time I was here, but I think I'm high enough level to take on Red Templars. Okay, next. What we got down here?
Red lyrium. I would prefer not to linger in its presence.
Oh, okay. I think she's dead. Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit.
magic.
Nothing to report, sir.
Okay.
Varric's little friend did discover that lyrium is a living thing. Feels wrong, looks wrong, bad, creepy, wrong.
I've got to have a couple of points now.
Lyrium. Charming.
Well, that's the last one.
All those rebel mages.
Hardly. Magic is dangerous, and with the Inquisition's alliance, the mages are now dangerously independent.
Your views on magic don't quite mesh with what I was taught about mages outside the cube.
Life is a series of necessary restrictions, Iron Bull. The small-minded beat against every wall they find. The wise learn to make the most of the options they have.
Hmm.
Gordon the Frank, eh? Okay, whereabouts is Gordon the Frank? Gordon the Frank. Why is he Gordon the first name? Why is he first name the first name? He's up here somewhere. Okay, so we could realistically go get him.
Nothing to report, sir.
My name, apparently.
The boat's seen better days.
Right, it's one of the mages Cassandra is after.
Fantastic, this tool. Thank you.
It's one of the mages Cassandra is after.
To worry about.
That looks like it might be good. Okay, let's have a look at these other guys and see what we can give them. Sarah. Okay, these guys should be hard as fuck now. Let's go back to Skyfold. Okay, who do we want to see? Varric, first of all.
What can I do for you, your inquisitorialness?
I want to know more about Red Lyrian.
I'll tell you what I can.
What could the Templars want with it?
In Kirkwall, just having the Lyrium idol made Knight Commander Meredith impossibly strong. Before it turned her into a Lyrium statue, anyway. Maybe they thought the power was worth it, or maybe they didn't know the consequences.
think that's enough on Red Lyrian.
Yeah, not really my favorite subject.
Found something that had to do with wardens. Would have liked to have seen it.
Nothing right now. Perhaps in a bit.
Before me a shadow, yet shall the Maker be my guide. I shall not be left to wander the drifting roads of the beyond. For there is no darkness in the Maker's light, and nothing that he has wrought shall be lost.
A prayer for you.
For those we have lost, and those I am afraid to lose.
I'm glad you haven't lost your faith.
I've questioned it at times, but I found comfort in faith when life offered little. Corypheus will retaliate. It's only a matter of time. We must draw strength wherever we can.
Are we prepared?
We will be. I should return to my duties. There's more to be done.
trying to step on your toes. Inquisitor. Letters are pouring in from all corners. Congratulations, pledges of loyalty, conversions to Andraste.
All premature until we deal with Corypheus.
Nothing to report.
camp.
Got to be something here.
Feels good to be helping the Grey Wardens, even after everything.
Eat it!
You know, I do have to admire you for your poise.
Yes, I imagine you do.
And I look forward to the day when that... mere crumbles.